All right, check your freezers because we have a recall alert from the USDA. It's 862,000 pounds of Italian meat because of Salmonella contamination. Fratelli Beretta is saying the recall includes its 24-ounce trays of uncured Italian-styled meats sold at Costco. The CDC has reported 36 illnesses and 12 hospitalizations between May and late July in 17 states. Pennsylvania has not yet reported an illness, though. The USDA says if you have the product, return it to your local Costco.